Hello ladies and gentlemen, in this video, we are going to cover the most important current affairs of second week of August. If you appreciate our efforts, please share this video. Thank you and now let's start.
Noted educationalist Rajalakshmi Parthasarathy has passed away. She was from which state? Right answer is Tamil Nadu. So Miss Rajalakshmi was from Tamil Nadu and she was acclaimed educationist, journalist and patron of arts. She passed away recently. The United Nations Convention on International Settlement Agreements is also named as, right answer is, Singapore Convention on Mediation. So India has recently signed the United Nations Convention on International Settlement Agreements to boost the confidence of foreign investors. The purpose of this convention is to strengthen the international dispute resolution framework. The scientists of which country have created the world's thinnest gold? Right answer is Britain. So recently, the researchers at the University of Leeds in Britain have created a new form of gold and they have claimed that it is the world's thinnest ever unsupported gold. Who has taken charge as a new CMD of Power Grid Corporation of India? Right answer is Mr. Kandikuppa Srikanth. So recently, Mr. Srikanth has taken charge as the new chairman and MD of Power Grid Corporation of India. According to Ethnologue, which country has highest number of living indigenous languages in the world? Right answer is Papua New Guinea. So Ethnologue, a directory of languages, lists living languages worldwide. That means languages that are still being used by the people. And as per this Ethnologue, Papua New Guinea has highest number of living indigenous languages in the world. Which Indian Grandmaster has won the 2019 Belt and Road China Hunan International Chess Tournament? Right answer is Mr. Surya Sekhar Ganguly. So Mr. Surya Sekhar Ganguly has won the 2019 Belt and Road China Hunan International Chess Tournament. RBI has cut the policy repo rate by how much basis points in its third bi-monthly monetary policy statement for fiscal year? Right answer is 35 basis point. So recently, Monetary Policy Committee of RBI has announced its third bi-monthly monetary policy statement. As per this policy, RBI has reduced the repo rate by 35 basis point. The Environmental and Social Management Framework has been funded by which international organization? Right answer is World Bank. So for integrated coastal zone management, the Union Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change has launched a draft titled Environmental and Social Management Framework. It is a part of World Bank funded project. Which organization has announced Vikram Sarabhai Journalism Award? Right answer is ISRO. So Indian Space Research Organization has announced its Vikram Sarabhai Journalism Award in Space Science, Technology and Research. Where is the headquarters of United Nations Industrial Development Organization? Right answer is Vienna. Recently, United Nations Industrial Development Organization was in news as the National Institute of Solar Energy of India has signed an agreement with United Nations Industrial Development Organization to initiate a skill development program in solar energy sector. Which state has topped the ranking in Health Ministry's report card on breastfeeding and infant and child feeding practices? Right answer is Manipur. So Union Health Minister Mr. Harshvardhan has recently released a report card on breastfeeding and infant and child feeding practices. As per this report, Manipur has topped the ranking. What is the theme of 2019 edition of World Tribal Day? Right answer is Indigenous Languages. So the International Day of World's Indigenous People or World's Tribal Day is observed on 9th of August and the theme of this year was Indigenous Languages. What is the theme of 2019 edition of 22nd National Conference on E-Governance? Right answer is Digital India, Success to Excellence. So the 22nd National Conference on E-Governance held in Meghalaya in Shillong and the theme was Digital India, Success to Excellence. The Kerala government has signed Memorandum of Understanding with which organization to develop Space Park? Right answer is VSSC. So So the Kerala government has signed a memorandum of understanding with Vikram Sarabhai Space Center. The objective of this memorandum is to support efforts of promotion of space technology. The Lahore Atari Samjhota Express train service was started in which year? Right answer is 1976. So on 8th of August, Pakistan suspended the Lahore Atari Samjhota Express. It was a haste move by Pakistan because of India's decision with respect to Article 370. Who is the head of RBI task force on offshore rupee markets? Right answer is Ms. Usha Thorat. So Ms. Usha Thorat was the head of RBI task force on offshore rupee markets. Who has been appointed as green ambassador of Manipur? Right answer is Ms. Valentina Alangbam. So recently, the Manipur government has appointed a 9-year-old girl, Ms. Valentina Alangbam, as the state's green ambassador. Which union ministry has launched Smagar Siksha Jal Suraksha Drive? Right answer is MHRD, that is Ministry of Human Resource Development. So recently, MHRD Minister Mr. Ramesh Nishank launched Smagar Siksha Jal Suraksha Drive. The objective of this drive is to create awareness about water conservation among the school students. Which state has won the most film-friendly state award at 2018 National Film Awards? Right answer is Uttarakhand. So Uttarakhand has won the most film-friendly state award at 66th National Film Awards. This is first time that this category has been added to list of national awards. Which movie has won the Best Feature Film Award at 2018 National Film Awards? Right answer is Hellaro. So Gujarati movie Hellaro has won the Best Feature Film Award at 66th National Film Awards for year 2018. What is the theme of 2019 edition of World Biofuel Day? Right answer is production of biodiesel from used cooking oil. Every year on 10th of August, World Biofuel Day is observed to create awareness about the importance of non-fossil fuels as an alternative to conventional fossil fuels. And the theme of 2019 World Biofuel Day was production of biodiesel from used cooking oil. Which state government has announced to waive loans taken by the tribals from moneylenders? Right answer is Madhya Pradesh. So recently, on occasion of World Tribal Day, Madhya Pradesh government has announced that loan taken by the tribals from moneylenders would be waived in all tribal blocks of the state. Which state government has announced Mukhya Mantri Madad Yojana for tribals? Right answer is Madhya Pradesh. So recently, Madhya Pradesh government has announced Mukhya Mantri Madad Yojana for providing assistance to tribal families on childbirth or death of a family member. Who is the new prosecution director of CBI? CBI stands for Central Bureau of Investigation. Right answer is Ms. Sudharani Relangi. So recently, Ms. Sudharani Relangi has been appointed as new director of prosecution in CBI. The researchers at which IIT have designed a system to recycle urine? Right answer is IIT Madras. So recently, the researchers at IIT Madras have designed a system titled Project Water Chakra to recycle human urine. The project won the Indian Innovation Growth Program Award. Through electrochemical processing, the urine is recycled and 90% of water is recovered from that, and this water can be reused for gardening purposes and flushing. Which IIT, along with Harvard University, studied mercury accumulation in fish? Right answer is IIT Hyderabad. So recently, IIT Hyderabad, along with Harvard University, studied mercury accumulation in fish. The Khadi and Village Industry Commission has launched a leather mission from which district of Rajasthan? Right answer is Sirohi. So on the occasion of World Tribal Day, the Khadi and Village Industry Commission has launched a new program, Leather Mission, from Sirohi district of Rajasthan. Under this new program, the KVIC will distribute leather kits to the leather artisans across the nation. Which country has recently designated India in its list of major illegal drug producing and transit countries? Right answer is United States. So recently, US President Mr. Donald Trump has designated India among over 20 major drug transit or illicit drug producing countries. India's first clinical ecotoxicology facility has launched in which city? Right answer is Delhi. So recently, India's first clinical ecotoxicology facility has launched in AIIMS, Delhi. The idea is to investigate increasing cases of disease resulting from the exposure to environmental toxins contaminating water, food, and air.
Which Indian wrestler won gold medal in the 65 kg category at 2019 Tbilisi Grand Prix Wrestling Tournament? Right answer is Mr. Bajrang Punia. So Mr. Punia has won the gold medal in 65 kg category in the Tbilisi Wrestling Tournament. Which Indian sportsperson has won the men's title at 2019 Hyderabad Open Badminton Championship? Right answer is Mr. Saurabh Verma. So recently, Mr. Saurabh Verma from Madhya Pradesh clinched the men's title in 2019 Hyderabad Open Championship. Mr. Verma is from Madhya Pradesh. Which Indian armed force has launched Mission Reach Out in Jammu? Right answer is Indian Army. So recently, Indian Army has launched Mission Reach Out in Jammu to ensure availability of basic necessities and essential services in the region after the abrogation of provisions of Article 370 and reorganization of Jammu and Kashmir. Which Indian journalist has won the 2019 Prem Bhatia Award for Political Reporting? Right answer is Mr. Rajdeep Sardesai. So Mr. Rajdeep Sardesai has been conferred with the prestigious 2019 Prem Bhatia Award for Outstanding Political Reporting. Who is set to be the first woman president of Indian National Science Academy? Right answer is Ms. Chandrima Saha. So Dr. Chandrima is set to be the first woman president of Indian National Science Academy. India's first health-focused credit card has been launched by which bank? Right answer is RBL Bank. So India's first health-focused credit card has been launched by RBL Bank and digital healthcare platform Practo. This health credit card is powered by MasterCard. Which museum has become the most visited museum in Asian subcontinent? Right answer is Virasat-e-Khalsa. So Virasat-e-Khalsa, the museum depicting history and culture of Punjab and Sikhism, became the most visited museum in Asian subcontinent on a single day. It is located in Punjab. Reliance Jio has partnered with which tech company to offer cloud infrastructure for business? Right answer is Microsoft. So recently, Reliance Jio has partnered with Microsoft for digital transformation in India. And as per this deal, Microsoft will provide cloud services on Jio network. What is the theme of 2019 edition of International Youth Day? Right answer is Transforming Education. So International Youth Day is on 12th of August, while National Youth Day is on 12th of January. Which cricket board has launched transgender and gender diverse policy? Right answer is Australia. So recently, Australian Cricket Board has launched transgender and gender diverse policy to ensure that transgender and gender diverse people can take part in the game at highest level in Australia. Aishwarya Pisse, who has become the first Indian to claim a world title in motorsports, is from which city? Right answer is Bengaluru. So Miss Aishwarya Pisse from Bengaluru has created a history by becoming the first Indian to claim a world title in motorsports. Which state has become the first state in India to implement the national policy on biofuels? Right answer is Rajasthan. So on the occasion of World Biofuel Day, Rajasthan government has released biofuel rules and Rajasthan has become the first state in India to implement national policy on biofuels. Holmberg 15A, which is in news recently, is associated to which field? Right answer is black hole. So astronomers at the Max Planck Institute of Germany have recently discovered a new black hole named Holmberg 15A. Which state government has created world record by planting 22 crore saplings in a day? Right answer is Uttar Pradesh. So recently, to mark the 77th anniversary of Quit India Movement, the Uttar Pradesh government has created a world record by planting more than 22 crore saplings
in a day. The Department of Personnel and Training has reduced the minimum period of child care leave from 15 days to how many days? Right answer is 5. So recently, Department of Personnel and Training made some changes in the rules regarding child care leave. Subsequently, the Union Defense Minister, Mr. Rajnath Singh, has approved extension of benefits of child care leave to single male service personnel, who is slated to be facilitated with 2019 Charlie Chaplin Award by the British Academy's Los Angeles branch. Right answer is Mr. Steve Coogan. So actor Steve Coogan will be facilitated by Charlie Chaplin Award by the British Academy's Los Angeles branch. Who is the author of book Sridevi, Girl, Woman, Superstar? Right answer is Mr. Satyarth Nayak. So the book titled Sridevi, Girl, Woman, Superstar has been authored by Mr. Satyarth Nayak. The patriotic song Vatan, which has been produced by Doordarshan, is sung by which singer? Right answer is Mr. Javed Ali. So to mark the occasion of 73rd Independence Day, the Union Minister for Information and Broadcasting, Mr. Prakash Javadekar, launched a patriotic song Vatan. The song has been sung by Mr. Javed Ali. Which airline is set to become the first Indian airline to fly over North Pole? Right answer is Air India. So Air India is the first Indian airline to fly over North Pole. Newly discovered Kazinsara Lake is located in which country? Right answer is Nepal. So the newly discovered Kazinsara Lake in Manang district of Nepal is expected to set new world record of being the world's highest lake. Which union ministry has launched Swachh Sarvekshan Grameen? Right answer is Ministry of Jal Shakti. So recently, Union Jal Shakti Minister Mr. Gajendra Singh Shekhawat launched India's largest sanitation survey, Swachh Sarvekshan Grameen. The objective of this survey is to engage rural communities in improvement of sanitation status through intensive campaign. The famous Panch Amritam of Palani Temple has recently got GI tag. The temple is located in which state? Right answer is Tamil Nadu. So recently, the famous Panch Amritam of Palani Temple got GI tag. This is first time a temple prasadam from Tamil Nadu has been conferred with GI tag. The researchers at which IIT have developed a low-cost blood test device? Right answer is IIT Kharagpur. So the researchers from IIT Kharagpur have developed a low-cost diagnostic device. This device can perform various pathological tests by using the blood taken from a finger prick. Who has become the first Indian chef to receive French honor? Right answer is Priyam Chatterjee. So recently, Mr. Priyam Chatterjee has become the first Indian chef to receive French honor. Which organization has launched a special drive operation number plate? Right answer is RPF, that is Railway Protection Force of Indian Railways, has launched a special drive named Operation Number Plate. The purpose of this drive was to identify vehicles parked in the premises of Indian Railways and at several no parking zones for beyond the stipulated time or for longer period. Who has been elected as the new president of Guatemala? Right answer is Mr. Alejandro Giammetti. So Mr. Alejandro Giammetti has been elected as the new president of Guatemala. As per Pradhan Mantri Kisan Man Dhan Yojana, a monthly pension of how much amount will be provided to eligible farmers on attaining the age of 60? Right answer is Rs. 3000. So recently, government started registration for Pradhan Mantri Kisan Man Dhan Yojana, on which date the 2019 edition of World Elephant Day was observed. Right answer is 12th of August. So recently, World Elephant Day was observed on 12th of August. On which date the 2019 edition of World Organ Donation Day was observed? Right answer is 13th of August. So the World Organ Donation Day was observed on 13th of August, and the idea was to spread awareness about organ donation. Who is the head of High Level Committee on CSR, which recommended CSR expenditure to be made tax deductible expenditure? Right answer is Mr. Injethi Srinivas. If we talk about CSR, it is Corporate Social Responsibility. And recently, a committee on CSR submitted its report. The committee was headed by Mr. Injethi Srinivas.
So these were the most important current affairs of second week of August. Thank you, and that's all for the day.